welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry K. We have got London Brewing Company Ginger Beer. Ginger Beer. This one is 4.9 ABV. I just read that earlier on. And it is a British Opt Pale Ale. It is a British Opt Pale Ale using fresh ginger. Let's see how we go. Well, straight away, the smell of ginger on it smells real. It smells kind of punchy and all that, you know, it's lovely. Let's have a little taste. That's all I'm getting on the nose of this, is just the lovely fresh ginger, spiky almost. It's not bad. It's kind of this lemon, little lemon notes in there. I don't know if they add lemon, but it's almost as if they've just squeezed the lemon in there. It's got lemon, ginger, little zesty notes in there as well. I'm just getting lemon and ginger at the moment, and that's about it. That's not bad. Again, I think the boys recommended one here and they went, no, I don't like it, you won't like it, so, and I kind of like it. I don't think it's kind of one of those that are like, wow, like that, you know, but it's a nice beer. Yeah, I like that. It's going to upset the boys again, trying to find me a bad one. But no, I like that. Lemon and ginger.
So you're enjoying it?
I am. Lemon and ginger. I like that.
The next round,
we've
just
got
to go to the toilet.
He's going to find something out the toilet. I'll probably like that as well. Cheers, everyone. Bubbles up. Chin chin. Cheers. I like that.